Today's video is an easy chocolate milkshake with ice cream made and decorated in restaurant style and with three simple ingredients. Ingredients are 3 to 4 tablespoons chocolate sauce, 5 scoops of ice cream and 200 ml of chilled milk. You can either use raw milk or boiled and chilled milk. In a blender, add 200 ml chilled milk, 5 to 6 scoops of ice cream, you can increase or decrease the ice cream quantity, 4 tablespoons of chocolate sauce. The chocolate sauce and ice cream has already sugar in it, so I'm not adding any extra sugar. Blend them for a couple of seconds until everything is well combined. The chocolate sauce that is used in the recipe is a homemade ganache using cocoa powder. Recipe link in the card above or in the description box below. Now for the restaurant style decoration, I am using chilled whipped cream and whipping them into stiff peaks. This step is completely optional but will look and taste great. Now dip the rim of the bottle in the chocolate sauce or melted chocolate. You can use dairy milk or any other chocolate of your choice for this step. Now I'm swirling around the rim of the second bottle so it will create a drip automatically. Add some sprinkles of your choice. If you do not have sprinkles, you can use grated chocolate. Look at how cute these bottles look. Now pour the prepared chocolate milkshake into the bottle. Top this up with some whipped cream swirls. If you do not have whipped cream, you can just add ice cream on top. Place a Kit Kat on each bottle. Top them up with some sprinkles or chocolate syrup. Place a straw and your restaurant style chocolate milkshake is ready to be served. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did so, you know the drill. Like, share, subscribe and hit the notification bell. Leave your comment and suggestions in the comment section down below. For more recipes, click on the video screen and I will see you in my next video.